Hey folks, how's it going? Jackson here. Just getting World Finder going. We are going to pair up and go start to knock down a couple of uglies here. There's quite a few different bads running all over the place. We're gonna knock off the World Quest Demon side, which really isn't too crazy. First things first, keep the floor clean. Beguiled Inquisitor. Knock them down. You're gonna take a lot of magic damage this next little stretch. Best bet is to rock some AoE. So if you can cleave, such as this pally, put it to work. Although I do have a mage right there, so the mash should be able to hold their own. See if we can take one or two along for the ride. I don't know where my mage went. Oh, there he is. And this is easy artifact power as far as we're concerned right now. They're willing to give me nearly 3 billion artifact power to knock this down, so until I've put myself in a position where I can comfortably step back and say, yeah, no problem. I've got all three specs at Nether Light 75 or above. We'll just keep rolling. I've got to get my Holy caught up. My Protection is there. And my Ret, I think this is actually 78 we're working on. And we're pretty close. Under 30 billion to go. That's nothing. Maybe one more day. Alright folks, that was it. Demon side. A little bit of fun. Go check it out. And good luck. I hope the loot gods find you. If this is your first time watching my video, hit subscribe. I really appreciate all my different subscribers. Everybody who's been subscribing lately, a big thanks. It keeps me motivated to keep rocking. So I'll keep having some fun if you guys keep signing up. Pretty simple. That's it for now. Thanks again for watching. See ya.